Howdy ho, bitches. What's going on? Super simple one today. Got a nice chub of back bacon here, and a pineapple, and some maple syrup. We're gonna do oven roasted back bacon with pineapple and fries. Got russet potatoes. Material. Where the fuck are these from anyway? Oh, Melanxon. Ha, two townships over. There you go. So, I'm gonna dig out some spuds, put them through the chipper, and I'll be back. And drink. Yeah, I'll be back. I'll explain this. Okay, so here's the deal. This morning, I was out in the garage. I was looking for something, and I had no idea where I put this thing. And I'm looking, and I'm looking, and I'm looking. And beside my impact gun, which I haven't used since last summer, and this is May, I found this. Come here, you. Oh, how about that? Viborova. Good Polak vodka. Give me a Vibo. Woo! And the only juice I have around the house right now is cranberry. So, hence the pink drink. And T-Roy, he just had a video him and his buddy were drinking pink drinks. That's hilarious. So, this is from last summer. And, well, there's only about that much left right now. I've been sipping it. It was about a quarter empty. Nice to find a 26er in the toolbox. Nice. Small ice. We need ice. So, this is a good day. Make it, simple, nice and easy, oven roasted, three ingredients. Wahoo! And that's that. Here you go. Oh, and I'd like to give a shout out to Brad Pickersgill from Australia. Thought I was dead for some reason. More. Finished. No, I'm still here, buddy. Not dead yet. Rock the fuck on! Woo! Nice! There you go. Cheers, big ears! T-Roy, drink up! Nice. Alright. Vibo! Polaks! I'll get some potatoes out. And cut them and soak them for 2 hours in cold water. Change water every half hour. And we'll deal with that pineapple. Rock on! So I grabbed about 6 or 7 spuds. And already ran a couple through the chipper. And I'm pretty anal when it comes to fries. I like them, a lot the same. No little skinny ass shit like that. Compost, that's what that is. So, I don't know, I'll stop when I feel I have enough fries. So, that's just an update for now. And there's this, okay. Still working on this guy. Cheers, big ears. Nice, not as nice as beer though. Alrighty, we'll be back. All right, I just finished cutting up the fries. I did 5 of my 7 potatoes. That's good enough for me. And like I said, just finished. So this is my initial rinse. Fill the bowl up, cold water, and let them soak for 2 hours, but change the water every half hour. That's how I do it. Don't know if it's the right way, the wrong way, whatever. It's how I do it. Bastard style. Woo! I gotta get all this cutting done. Drugs are taking effect. And vodka is well in effect. So, change it in half an hour, half an hour, half an hour, and then give it a final rinse-a-roo, and then dry your potatoes off. All right, rock and roll. Pineapple was insanely ripe. Beer time. Rock on, T-Roy. Beggars can't be choosers. I didn't have a can of pineapple around or chunks or anything. A neighbor had this whole pineapple and I said, I'll take it. So it's really ripe. It's going to be mushy. But I got about this much juice from the other half and I'm going to inject this chub. Oh, drink. All right. This is, what is this? 0.844 kilos. 844 grams. So it's like 1¾, just over 1¾ pounds. $3.71. All right, let me get it out of the pack. And just do a quick inject. And whatever juice we don't use, we'll put in the bottom of the roasting pan. All right. Drink up, buttercup. All right. Here we go. Just do a inject a few spots here and there. And if any, whatever leaks out onto the plate, save it and put it in the bottom of the roasting pan. Nice. I need three hands. Oh yeah. Pineapple injected back bacon. Gotta love it. I've had a craving for back bacon, for a while now. Probably about a week. I thought, you know what? I think I have a couple down in the freezer. Sure enough, I did. Just didn't have any pineapple, or I could have used ginger ale, don't have ginger ale, or apple juice. Either one would be great. All right, inject this a couple more times, and cover it with plastic, put it in the fridge, until you're finished with your fries. So it's probably about an hour, 45 minutes, an hour and whatever, half for me, and continue drinking and woo! All right, drink. Stoner music, rock on. Woo! All right, it's been more than 2 hours. It's been about 3½. I'm in a super gaming mode for the last 4 weeks, so you know, video games come first. That's okay, but I did change the water more than required for the fries. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna open a fucking beer first. Woo! And we'll drink. My oven has been preheating to 325 just because this is so ripe. I'm not gonna do 350. And we're gonna bake this for about 45 minutes. We'll check the temperature. It should be good. Anything over 160. Also, my oil. Look, I've lost the fry. My oil has been heating. I'm doing it on the stove tonight. I'm not using a deep fryer. Heat your oil to 300. Fries are drained. Dry them off. Get all the water off them. See any dark spots? It's just a little bit of potato skin. But yeah, dry them off, get the water off of them. You don't want any snap, crackle, pop when you throw them in the hot oil. That's a good amount of fries. I usually make more because I like a lot of fries. I save them for later. But I don't fry them all at once. All right, so we'll dry these off. and we'll be back. All right. Get these dried, and then I'll get the roasting pan, and let's hook this baby up. And drink up, buttercup. Woo! Okay. Got a roasting pan with a rack in it. Grab our back bacon. Take the plastic and tilt the fuck off. Dump the juice in the bottom. Okay. Fuck you. Alright. Yeah, it's good. Okay. What are we gonna do now? Let's get a bit of maple syrup on there. Should we use the fucking bowl? Or should we just pour it right on top? Let's pour it right on top. Fuck that shit. Fuck the bowl. Fuck you, bowl. Serving dish. There you go. A little more. Okay. Hey, look out, don't spill it on the table. It's not a table, it's a counter. Okay. And we will apply more, probably about halfway through our cooking. We'll do this, I don't know, like 45 minutes. So we'll reapply some maple syrup, probably about, I don't know, 25 minutes, 30 minutes in. Who cares? Whatever. And our pineapple juice that we squeezed out, fresh squeezed. There you go. Pour all that in. And a little bit of water. Oh, look. Come here, you go. Throw a little bit of water in there, too. Okay. We'll baste that, too, eh? All right. And let's grab our chunk of pineapple. Like I said, this is very ripe. Eh, so what? Beggars can't be choosers. Throw it right in there. You can throw some brown sugar on there if you want to. That'll be nice and sweet, but I'm not gonna do that. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. It's just like all my own joy. Sometimes you feel like a nut, sometimes you don't. Fuck yeah. All right, so put a lid on and let's throw this in the oven. I think a little more water. There you go, another fucking 10 mils. Yeah, what's 10 mils? Fuck all. All right, and drink up, buttercup. Cheers, big ears. Okay, the back bacon just went into the oven. Our oil's at around 300. We're gonna blanch our fries for like 2 or 3 minutes, maybe four, at 300. And then we take them out, pat them off, dry with a paper towel, and put them in the fridge on a cookie sheet. So we just wanna blanch them. Hey, look out. I don't know if I'll be able to get all these done in one shot. We just wanna blanch them. We don't want them super sizzling, drizzling, hizzling. Trust me. But the oil is right around 300. Uh-oh, lost the fry. Damn. Okay. Do about 3-4 minutes. Take them out, pat them off, put them in the fridge. Rock the fuck on. Where's my beer? Here it is. Woo! There you go. That's how we do it in the drunk house, bitches. Okay. Let's shut that shit off. Alright. Been about 5 minutes. I know. I'm stoned. Okay. Woo! shit happens. Turn your fire down to low or off is good. Don't matter, either one. Or turn your deep fryer off. Take these babies out. Sure, they don't look like much now. That's all right. Drain them off. Spread them out. Get all the oil off of them. Put them in the fridge. Cool them down. And then when we come back and finish them off, we'll jack her up to about 375, 385 in the oil, and we'll rock the fuck on. We don't need to check the oven yet. We're good with that. Okay. Excuse me! Look at that! It's a burp! It's a burp in the drunk house! Woo! Rock the fuck on, bitches! Alright, I'll be back. Hey, I'm back. It's been about 10 minutes and I totally messed it up. Surprise, surprise! I was bound to do it one fucking time or another. I only put the oven at 275. I was supposed to put it at 325, so now I put it at 350. So, yeah, it's going to take a little longer. Sorry about that. Drunk and stoned in the drunk house. Woo! It'll let the fries cool down longer. So, sorry about that. Yeah, my eyes aren't so good when I'm pretty wasted, but fucking rock on, bitches. Woo! Howdy ho, ladies and gentlemen. My timing is all fucked up now, so I really don't even know what the fuck's going on. Because I'm stoned and I don't give a fuck. Got a heater in my truck and I'm off to the rodeo. So, it's been about 15 extra minutes. And I'm going to just put a little more maple syrup on, and I'm going to baste it too. All right. So this is what's happening.
Come here, bitch.
Oh, smells good. Now that I have it on the right fucking heat, look at it. Yeah, don't put it on the wrong heat. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We got some steam happening there and everything. Okay. Perfect. Yeah, baste her all up. Nice. Perfect. You get the fucking idea. Let's get some, okay. Let's get some maple syrup happening. And where's that fucking brush? There it is. Okay. Get a little more syrup on there. Real Canadian maple syrup. No fucking Aunt Jemima, no Mrs. Butter fucking bitch or whatever the fuck her name is. Nope. Real Canadian maple syrup, that's what you need. Alright, so let's get this back inside. Ow, that's hot, look out, fuck me. I didn't move it halfway without the glove. Rock on, woo! See, stoned, drunk. That ain't too fucking good to be happening. Alright. See you in about 20 minutes, bitch. Alright. Woo! Beer. Where's the fucking beer? Here it is. There you go. Rock and fucking roll. Woo! And don't forget about that guy in Australia, Brad. Hey, tell your friends to watch. Come on, there's only one fucking guy in Australia watching me. That's you. Get more people. Watch some drunken Canadian. Hey, we're back. All right, the meat's up to about 365. Here it is there. Don't worry, I'll take it out. Fuck off. Yeah, yeah. Steam. I'll take it out and I'll put it on, well, I'll put it on that with that rack. You don't need to let it rest. It's fucking back bacon. But we will let it rest because we got to make our french fries. The oil is up to like 380 degrees. So now we're going to put our fries in there. Look at that. Look out. Fuck yeah. There you go. So 380 degrees for, I don't know, 5 minutes maybe? We'll see. Or maybe more, maybe less. I like my fries dark, very dark. I like them well done. Look out. Don't put oil on yourself. Hot oil on your body is not good. Okay, so we'll do that and we'll be back. I am so wasted right now, it's not fucking funny. Like, oh my fucking god. Woo! It's alright, keep on rocking in the free world, bitches. Here we go. Well, it's been about 5 minutes and these fries are done, like for most normal people. Like, this is where you want to take them out. I like my fries well done. I like them brown. So I'm going to leave them in here a little bit longer. The meat is probably overdone, but I don't give a shit. This has been fucked up from the beginning. I don't care. But it's gonna be fucking delicious, I tell you that. Alright, I got a couple of buns out. I took a couple of buns out of the freezer. I thought, what was I gonna do? Just eat the meat? Nope, I'm just gonna put it on a bun and fry. Okay, give me about 2 or 3 more minutes with the fries and we'll be back. Woo! Where's the fucking beer? Look out! Wow, there it is, there it is. Rock the fuck on, bitches. All right. Fries are turning nice and brown. So I like them. Or even more brown. Or if you're an uneducated motherfucker, more browner. Motherfucker. Okay. We're good to go. Woo! Rock on, motherfucker. Alright. Alright, here we are. Woo! Get my brown fries. They're good. I love fries. Hand-cut fries. Well, kind of hand-cut. Cut in my Starfruit fucking chopper. Alright. Good enough. Here, let's try that. How good is that? Mmm. That's good. Okay. Wow. We're gonna need some salt on that, of course. If I can find it, there it is. Malt vinegar. This is brown shit out here. Malt vinegar. Look out. Okay, good enough. Alright. I am gonna put some in the bun. And with some cheese. Oh, look at that. Oh, fuck. Look at this. Look at this. Look at that. Oh, that looks so fucking good. Oh, fuck me. Oh, hello. That is so awesome. Okay, so I'm gonna cut this up, put some on a bun and get going, but here, fries. Crusty. Fuck, that's good. Okay. Okay, come here. Come here. Look at this. Just rips apart. Oh yeah. Hello. Okay. And to break a bun open, get some ketchup on here too. And some cheese. Got some mozzarella cheese. Sliced up, good enough. Got a bun. There you go. I'll heat that up. Melt the cheese. Blah blah blah. Bingo bango. Fuck off. Get some ketchup. Rock and roll. Woo! And where's the fucking beer? There it is. Drink up, buttercup. Alright. Fries, malt vinegar, salt, ketchup, French's ketchup. Bit of fucking pineapple. Who is that fucking shit? Come here, you bitch. Come here. There you go. Got some cheese on here, put it on a bun. Put some mozzarella cheese on there and some mustard. These fucking fries are phenomenal. Oh yeah. Fuck me. That's fucking good. Okay, drink up, buttercup. Let's take a bite of this. Oh, look at that. Oh, she's warm. Oh, she's filled up. Okay. That's hot. Oh, yeah. All right. Yeah, fuck, that's good. Hey, what are you falling on the bottom? Fuck off. That's good. Oh, yeah. That's awesome. Fuck me. Woo! Got some video gaming to do tonight. Fuck me, that's fucking awesome. Alright. Alright, good. And my lovely fries. How art thou? Thou art delicious. Oh yeah. Fuck me. Okay. You get the idea. Fucking make this shit, man. It's good for you. Okay. Look at that. Oh yeah. Okay. I think it's time for a tea. Give me a second. We'll figure it out. All right. fucking delicious, I tell you that. Fries are awesome. Fucking back bacon is awesome. The melted cheese is fucking awesome. And the pineapple. It's fucking awesome too. Alright. Here we go. It's now time for a tea. You know what I mean? And today's tea is chisuke. We started off with some Polish vodka. Well, we have some Polish beer. Chisuke. It's not Taiski or whatever the fuck you guys want to call it. Chisuke. That's how it's pronounced in Polish. And I'm not a Polak. I'm a Canadian. I speak Latvian. Polak motherfuckers are neighbors. There you go, motherfucker. Oh, here you go. At this time, at this place, at this very moment, it's time for a tea. Today's tea is chisuke. Fucking A. Rock the fuck on, motherfuckers. Oh! The meniscus curve. Look at that. Oh, fuck. It did boil over. Not by much, but it did. The meniscus curve. Well, fuck you, Mr. Meniscus. We're gonna drink this. There you go. Try this shit out. You're not gonna be disappointed. Back bacon, apple juice, pineapple juice, not real, well, apple juice is good too. And put it on a bun and make some home fries and drink some chisuke. Listen to some fucking Arch Enemy. Keep on rocking in the free world. You know how it is. And, somebody wrote me saying I should change my name of my channel from Green Bastard to Cooking Green Bastard Style. What do you think? I don't know. Fuck, who gives a fuck? Alright, rock and fucking roll, bitches.